Right then. So this is a VR response to Chris Novabug. His four-weekly show, or question, shall I say, called the Friday Foursome. Now, with this Friday Foursome, he asks a simple question. This particular time, it's favourite racing game. So, pick four answers, or pick four favourites. Now, I'm not particularly a racing fan, although I thought I was a racing fan anyway, but four racing games managed to spring to mind. Now, those games are cross-platform. I don't own any of them anymore, but I do have a couple of the consoles that they're on, so I'll get cracking with it in reverse order. I'm guessing this is a favourite. Even if it isn't, I'll do them in reverse anyway. So the first one is called, well, the first time I played it, I could have sworn it was called something like Iron Man or whatever. Now, I think I played it on either the Amiga or the Amstrad, or my Amstrad. Now, the SNES version, which I've actually picked, which is great, is called Super Off-Road. You're just like a little, monster truck, basically, flying around the course and doing laps. Just generally, when you're playing with your friends, just generally trying to beat them. I can't say I played it a lot. I think I played it more on my Amstrad, to be fair. But certainly, it is one of my favourites. I do remember playing a lot with my brother and a couple of friends. So that's my first, or in reverse order, first one. Okay, I'm going to add some gameplay in. So enjoy. Next pick is Road Rush 2 for the Mega Drive. Got a Mega Drive. I love the Mega Drive. I'm starting to build up my Mega Drive collection again. One or two games. Now, I don't think I've got Road Rush 2 yet, but I did. I used to own it many years ago. Road Rush 2 is a favourite. It's played them, it's, I mean, I can't say that I've played it on every single console. I know Road Rash certainly came out on lots of different consoles, but for me, out of the consoles that I've ever owned or played on, I do like Road Rash 2, just basically smacking people, trying to get to the finish line, basically, and smacking the crap out of people with chains and really, batons or truncheons. It's just mental. So I didn't like Road Rash 3, but I'm not going to go into that. I thought it was very sort of buggy and whatnot. But as I said, Road Rash 2 was my pick. And here's some gameplay. Playstation, me and my brother sort of had a PlayStation as we were growing up, as we sold old consoles. We never used to keep them. As we sold older consoles and games, we bought the newer ones. It's pretty much how things happened, or how things worked back in the day, certainly with me and my brother anyway, until we got a bit older, and then we sort of started buying our own consoles. Now, this particular game is for the PlayStation. It's called Wipeout 2097. I love the music. I love the fact you could pick your ship, each one with its own sort of abilities or advantages and what have you. And the soundtrack, as I said, I've listened to the soundtrack yesterday, or some of the soundtrack anyway. I thought those are absolutely brilliant. To me, it's not always about graphics, and the graphics weren't great, but they weren't shoddy. It was fast, it was frustrating at times, but no, I really enjoyed it. I don't own a PlayStation anymore, but I do have the usual emulator, and I was playing this a little bit last night, so I'm going to add some gameplay in a few minutes, and you'll be able to see what I'm talking about. It's not always about the graphics, but I think the actual gameplay and the music is absolutely amazing. I can't say I'm as good as I used to be, but I'll show you anyway. And my last pick is one that me and my brother used to play a lot. I've got a SNES, but I don't own this game, which is very unusual. I keep meaning to pick it up, to be fair. I know there's plenty of copies knocking around. Me and my brother used to play it. I like playing it with my two sons. We don't play it that often, but I do enjoy it. And this particular game is Super Mario Kart on the SNES. I think it's absolutely brilliant. There are many versions out now, equally as good, but I think for me, this one, so far anyway, is one of my favourites. So, and here's some gameplay. So that is my selection. A bit of a crappy VR, if I don't say so myself, but well, they'll get better as they come, hopefully. I'll apologise now if the editing isn't great, but thanks for watching.
Yeah.